Welcome to Engine Academy. In this video, we'll show you how to set up active loops in Engine DJ. Active loops can play an essential part in your creative DJ sets by automatically looping predetermined sections of a song without you having to touch any controls. Set one at the beginning to create an extended intro to mix in, or set one at the end to give you plenty of time to mix out. Active loops can be created in both desktop when preparing, or on the fly directly on Engine DJ hardware. Let's get started. First, make sure both your desktop and OS are running version 2.2 or later. Once you've loaded a track onto Engine DJ desktop, simply create a loop using the loop section on the left. Next, ensure you have the loop bar at the top selected, and then save the loop to an empty slot. To make this loop active, right-click on the loop button and select the Active Loop option. Whilst here, you can also rename the loop as well as change the color. Hit enter to save the active loop. You will now see the loop area has a zebra pattern as well as the letter A next to the loop name. Both indicate this loop is saved as an active loop. You can repeat this process for up to 8 active loops per track. Next up, let's export your updated tracks to your USB or SD card. Let's take a look at how the active loops work on your Engine DJ hardware. Once you've loaded the track to a deck, you'll clearly see the active loops defined by the zebra pattern. As the playhead crosses the start of the first active loop, the loop will automatically engage. Once in the loop, you can shorten, lengthen, or disengage as you would a normal loop. To set an active loop on your device, simply hold down the left parameter button and press the loop pad you would like to make active. This action can be toggled to make the active loop a saved loop again. Remember, any changes you make on your device's drive can be synced back to your desktop Engine DJ database using the Sync Manager. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell to get more great content from Engine DJ.